We're going to start with a little history lesson here, kids. When I first came to the WWE, women's wrestling was a joke. And I proceeded to single-handedly change everything. I brought credibility to a non-existent women's division, and I know some of you are gonna say, but it was Trish and Lita. No, there was no we, it was me. I was the women's division. I was the trailblazer. I was the first woman to main event Raw, and I was the first woman to make you people give a crap about the women's division. Because I changed everything, it's true. You know it. But you wouldn't believe that if you listened to Becky Lynch. See, Becky Lynch would have you believe that the women's revolution started with the four horse ladies. That they broke boundaries. That they made people care about the women's division again. Well, that statement, like you, Becky, is a joke. And I sat back for a long while and I let it slide. And, you know, I get selling yourself, call yourself the man, brag about your accomplishments, and go on with your bad self. Trish Stratus is nobody's sidekick. This. Not a sidekick. And it was getting a little sad, even a little embarrassing, so I had to take Lita out of the picture because, you know, to put her out of her misery. Yeah, I did that. Just to be clear, because you guys are a bit slower, I did that. I took out Lita, yeah. And the reason I needed Lita out of the picture is because I needed it to be crystal clear that the person who screwed Becky Lynch out of her titles was me. I am not a nostalgia act. I am not your childhood fantasy, and I sure as hell am nobody's sidekick. I am the greatest of all time, and I am the single most important figure in the history of WWE, and I'm here to make sure none of you forget it.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.